Miller City and Tinora going toe-to-toe. First play of the game comes from Allison Rui. Passing to Tiffany Welty. 3-0, Cats in front. A few minutes later, Megan Warneman dishes to Christina for the nice score. We're just going with first names here. Warneman then sets up Rui. Full court layup. Wildcats maintaining that lead over Tinora. How about Mackenzie Helberg? Fighting hard for the offensive board for Tinora. And they get the win tonight, 58-37. Coming up at 11,